morning, guys. Excuse my appearance because I know I look like crap. Like, I'm not even going to deny that. But it is early in the morning. It's not that early. It's 10 o'clock. But we've just been kind of being lazy on the couch. I went to sleep really late last night, so I'm still like, trying to wake myself up. But we've already had breakfast and everything. But since Addie's taking a bath, are you taking a bath? I'm gonna go ahead and clean up like the bathroom because like look at my mirror, it's dirty. You can see it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I know I've been MIA for a couple of days. I felt like so weird, like not posting videos like every day or every other day. But I took a couple of days off because my grandfather, who had been fighting cancer, passed away on Sunday. So I was just taking some time to be with family and stuff like that. But I'm back to vlogging now. Everything's kind of settled down and everything. So I'm going to go ahead and get started cleaning this room. Because does anybody else do that when your child is like, let's say Adeline is in the bath right now. What? Oh, wow. She's in the bath right now. So do any of you guys do that when your child is in the bathtub? You just go ahead and take advantage of that and like clean up the bathroom? Because I try to do that as often as possible. I either like clean up the bathroom when she's in the bathtub or I'll start getting ready. So I'm in the cleaning mode right now. I'm going to start cleaning up everything. So I'm just going to go ahead and start cleaning up the bathroom. Brush your teeth. Oh, such a good job. Brush them. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Brush your teeth. Oh, let me see your smile. Can I see it? Say teeth. Oh my goodness, it's a beautiful smile. That's such a pretty smile. Yeah. I like your big old bow. We gotta put some pants on you. Where's your pants? But this shirt, it's not a dress. You gotta put your pants on. Okay? Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go. All done. No. Adeline loves brushing her teeth. She gets mad whenever it's time to stop. All done? Yeah, all done. Let's go. Yeah. Guys, it is a beautiful day outside today. Let me try to open the door first. Sorry, you can get a shot of up Addie's nose. I don't want it up my nose. So yeah, we're gonna go to the park, I think. Right? To the park. Baby?
Princess.
What?
Princess.
Princess? Yeah? So we're like, oh my gosh, the sun. We're like driving to go pick up something to eat real quick because it's already 5:30. And all I hear from the back is, princess, princess, princess. So what does that mean? Yep, it means I gotta go in here in all this junk somewhere and find Addie CD that Chris has over there.
I wanna clean it.
Find this CD and put it on because Adeline likes to hear her princess music or pull out Pandora, but this is just easier. So looks like we're gonna listen to some Ariel.
I said, who's its and what's its galore? You want thingamabobs? I've got one. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I
wanna see. Wanna see them dancing, walking. What do you call? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get to.
This is what you call real daddy. Caring. Carrying Addie's little bag. And Addie's right here. Are we going to the mall? Yeah? Dada? Go get him. Go get him.
Go get him, go get him, go get him. Are you gonna get Dada? Go get him. Take slow motion. Oh, that's sweet.
Are you shopping?
Oh, you like that one? Mommy likes that one too. You have good taste. What other ones do you like? Huh? What else do you like? Oh, that one too. I think that one would look so cute with that outfit, baby. Look at this one. Take a little right. Is it? Princess. We're in the little Disney section of JCPenney's. And Addie found Sophia. Is that Princess Sophia? Yeah, do you like her? Yeah, let's go look at other stuff, yeah? Okay, come on. Yeah, come on. Oh, princess dress. More princesses. Look, Addie, who's this? Who's this? Look. Who is that? Is that Princess Ariel? Mermaid Ariel? Go get Dada. This way. Yeah, baby, those aren't for you. Those are just the models. Come on, let's go this way. Uh-oh. Ugh. No, we're not getting that one. Come on, look. Look, Dada's looking at shoes.
Shoes.
Yeah. Back home, we just went like to some stores and stuff like that, and it's late, so Addie's gonna get in her PJs. Are you gonna pick them out? No. Which ones do you want?
Those.
Let me see. Let me open it more. Which PJs do you want?
Come.
Do you want those?
Yeah.
Okay, get them. Okay, let's put them on.
Hi.
Yeah. Okay, let's put your PJs on.
Okay.
Yeah, take that clothes off first. Okay. Hi! Are you filming Mommy? Hi!
This is Chipotle.
What? Is Mommy putting your PJs on? Huh? Yeah, your PJs. Yeah, they're not princess PJs. They're cupcakes. Is it cupcakes? Let's see. Do you want to sing your ABCs? Okay, ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. No, not princess. We always sing the ABCs whenever I'm getting her ready, or getting her dressed for, getting her PJs on. And lately, she's been all about princess music and stuff like that. So now when I'm like, okay, do you want to sing your ABCs? She'll be like, princess, princess, princess. Do you want to sing ABCs? Okay, ready?
A,
B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yay! Good job!